I'd rather just do it. It's gonna be the most uninspired footage ever.
Well, it's just, you know, it's just the beginning footage. And let me show the machine backing out. Okay, hopefully this one's better. It's not dead.
Sideways with my fire car.
Dude, don't you want to put fuel in it?
It's brand new, it's all super tight.
You got a crawler in there?
Oh, yeah.
This thing's a bee's knees, dude.
This is the bee's knees, item 9!
And bees, they got a lot of knees, man.
They do.
I skipped over a bunch of stuff today, guys. I didn't want to drag you guys through the monotony of all the welding and grinding to prep the axle for the four-wheel underground brackets. We got the four-wheel underground axle side brackets tacked on, and that's ready to go under the truck tomorrow. We got our link dome cleaned off. It was all rusty, so we pulled out our palm sander and got that all clean. So we can start making our links tomorrow. We've got our Johnny joints cleaned up, greased, and put together, ready to be put into our lower links tomorrow. We'll put the axle underneath the truck tomorrow, and we'll get all the lower links on, like I said, and then we'll put on the pan hard bar and probably start working on steering. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Thanks for your support. Like and subscribe to the new people. Check us out at CougarHouseGarage.com. Look at our Facebook /Cougar House Garage, and we are Cougar House Garage on Instagram. Follow us, and I'll see you guys in the next video.